Hello friends, now we see the problems which is based on binomial coefficients and at the same time result 1 and result 2 of chapter method of induction and binomial distribution. The problem 1 is show that C0 plus C1 plus C2 plus dot dot up to plus C8 and that equal to 256. Now let's see the solution. The solution is quite simple. Here we have to use the result 1 which is related to the binomial coefficients which can be stated as since C0 plus C1 plus C2 plus C3 going on plus Cn is equal to 2 raise n. Now in this formula we put n is equal to 8 since in the question the last term is C8. So put n equal to 8 we get C0 plus C1 plus C2 plus C3 going on up to plus C8 and that equal to 2 raise 8. Therefore C0 plus C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus going on up to plus C8 and that equal to now 2 raise 8 gives 256. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.